David, Erica, Glenn, welcome William MacArthur from Delaware.
I'm not a very large spider, but I sure do love to climb my water spout every day. But unfortunately, there was a terrible rainstorm, and I couldn't climb my water spout. I was very injured, and I couldn't even work. I couldn't do anything. But then, the Sisters Grimm, they helped me. They paid all my bills. they helped me get well. And now I can climb my water cell again. And I'm very, very happy, Spider.
Favorite walks to do when we head down to Key West. We always like to get lunch somewhere on the road. We've already done that. And then we like to walk. There's a threat to close this bridge, but luckily there's a group that is selling things and making money to keep it open. In fact, Kathy just bought that hat to support the cause. So anybody listening to this, try to support the cause also. Friends of the old 7 Mile Bridge. This is a portion of the trail that's going to be used for the adventure race, which is a kayak leg of 3K and then a running leg of 4K. This is over at the Rookery Bay Reserve. So this is the more primitive part of the trail that we'll be running on right here. This is a Lego train set, so it took Sunbill some hours to actually assemble it, but then it actually functions.